Coronation Street spoilers, three huge twists rock Steve McDonald and Tracy Barlow's wedding. You never expected the wedding day of Tracy Barlow and Steve McDonald to go smoothly, did you? The pair are set to get married later this year, but a number of bombshells are coming their way, including one that will change the McDonald family forever. The first major development is the return of Jim McDonald to Coronation Street. Last seen ranting at Steve while being dragged back to his prison cell, he has been released and he has some scores to settle as he catches up with the family. But the next bombshell is an even bigger one. He comes with the news that he has been tracked down by the daughter he and Liz thought had died after being prematurely born. Fans saw Liz and Jim grieve for their lost child Katie, but a hospital mix-up meant that Katie has been living abroad with parents who aren't hers. After tracking Jim down using his military records, Katie will show up and Jim is able to prove to Liz with DNA results that she is who she says she is. The tragedy shaped Liz into the person she is today, so how will she react when she discovers this major development? And as for the married couple themselves, Steve is hiding the secret that Abby Franklin kissed him. Tracy forgave him for smooching Michelle Connor, but he promised nothing like this would happen again. Could the big truth come out on the most important day, as is soap lore, and lead to everything falling apart? It's going to be a roller coaster. Behind the scenes filming showed that Jim's return and the Hen and Stag Nights were being filmed in July, meaning that viewers can expect the scenes of the wedding to air in September by our estimation.